woods were shadowy violets, not their cool leaves between. I long to see the ploughman stride his darkening acres. Oh, to hear the horsey waters drive the billows against the shore. I love to watch the sea-mew wheel back to her rock-perched mate. Something has gone and inked print will never bring it back. I long for the green fields again. I'm tired of books ahead, Jack.
Eyes of them cried for delight when we sang our